Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Fortnite. We are starting off here. We are actually going to jump right into the game. No warm-up today, no nothing. We are just going straight in because I am anxious to get started. We've got everything set up. Just a reminder for those of you watching over on YouTube, hi, we appreciate you. You guys are awesome, too. And wanted to let you know that we do stream these videos live over at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom or live.unexpectedlyrandom.com. Because this is URL, Unexpectedly Random Live. And our current schedule runs Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time, and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. We would love to have you join us and hop in the chat and make some noise and potentially join in on some of the matches, because that would be pretty cool. And my shoe is a little too tight. May have to adjust that. So, sidebar aside, we also have an Instagram and a Facebook. We would encourage you to follow those platforms, because that's where we post updates most commonly for any changes in the scheduling or various events and things that occur. We also post additional content there. Since you're watching there on YouTube, don't forget to hit the like button if you do end up enjoying this video, and hit the subscribe button so you can receive more content from us as we get it posted. We are currently running on a daily upload streak, which is pretty sweet, and I'm actually pretty thrilled about that. No guarantees that it will continue that way, but we're going pretty strong right now. So, our goal today, we're going to take care of one more of these Fortnite Nightmares quests, because it should be super easy, and we'll get the last bonus goal. I believe that's the end of them. There may be additional collectible items that show up with the rest of this, in which case we'll deal with that when it occurs. I'm guessing there probably won't be, but there might be. After that, we're going to be focusing on bonus goals and various other things, but we have this one with the Bites quest. We're going to go ahead and try and knock that out, so hopefully we don't have to deal with the time limit on it. And that's going to amount to going to somewhere in here. I don't know why it does that. Sometimes when I click on this, it doesn't show it. Yeah, right there is where we want that TV. And hopefully we get a decent bus path up here somewhere, so we can hit Rocky Reels, take care of the Fort Nightmares quest, because there's a character there we can dance with. And prop disguise we're not too worried about. Other than that, there's no warm-up today, so you are watching the actual video, and we are ready to roll. I am not doing duos. We are doing solo right now. Theme is to be determined, because we haven't determined the theme. Right now, we're just getting in here and playing. Yep, that'll work. So our primary intent in this match is to dance with somebody for 10 seconds, and then to focus on hitting that that TV that we gotta tune, because it's not a piano, so we're gonna have to tune a fish or something like that. Scoot that back, scoot this up. Zoom. Alrighty, I didn't look to see where the route is. We're not terribly far away. That could be a problem. Okay, we'll see what happens. Gotta dance with a character first, and then we gotta tune a TV. Or I guess we could tune the TV first. because it's closer. Seems hazardous. Because there's already people dropping there. One, two, three. Yep, we're going over here to see if we can dance with a guy first. Because that feels safer. Okay, two going over there. One there. Oh, gross. Too many people. And they're already on the ground. Well, if we drop onto this building... Oh, nope, there's somebody there. Dislike. Watch me get thrashed really quick. Here's a shotgun. Shotguns are not good because... Well, there's one. That's the one that was up on top of the thing. It's an SMG firing. Jelly bean. That's probably a better bet for me than jelly beans give shields. Yes, Cobra DMR. We'll take that over this, I guess. Okay, sir. Stand there, please, man cake. We need to do this for 10 seconds. Do not hurt me, people, please. And 10. Okay. Oh, I guess I don't need two of those. There was another chest over here. Okay. Freaked me out for a second. Okay, now we need to go this way. Hopefully not to my doom.
The same forces that will destroy the others will raise you up. Will you continue? You do not question who we are or why we have chosen you. Is it because you already know?
No, it's because I wanted the stuff that you were giving me. Oh, that's a crown. Oh, but there's a chrome blob there. Okay. 5,000 in a chrome vehicle. Oh, it's not a chrome. Or it's not a crown. It's the thing. Oh, 8 chromes. Okay. That could work. One out. Just driving till we can't see chrome. See down the road, that'd be great. Okay. Leave me alone. pumpkin. That's bad. Bad, bad, bad. This is sadly inconvenient. Hi, chicken. There's only 10 people left. I'm out here driving like a crazy person. The vehicle seems like it's staying chromed. so close, it's gonna be super annoying. Shoot. Left point. Okay, just the two of us. Fair enough. It's time to leave. Oh. Too many rockets. Well, we got the TV thing, the Fortnite Nightmares quest, and we got the drive-in Chrome, which I thought was going to be a challenge. which we're really lucky for it to start out that way, or to line up that way. I gotta blink more. It's all the same thing. Got the new... mining tool style, I guess. Harvesting tool? No, that's just a style. It's just got the Unmaker. Cool. I will stick with my hammer, thank you. And actually, let's check in on that. Oh, there's more things. Really? You irk me. So we're going to Cloudy Condos. Yeah, Cloudy Condos. Has bytes, so we can tune a TV. I have a bad feeling that this is going to... No, that's the celestial stuff. Oh, maybe it's a... I guess it's a tool style, perhaps? Harvesting tool style? Oops. I don't know. Either way, it's not... it's clear at the end, so we're probably safe. It's a Master Chief. Out of ammo. Oh, we're right at the start. That's not good. Okay. Away we go. Just gotta tune a TV. Just gotta tune a TV. Just gotta tune a TV. Takes, what, 10 seconds to tune the TV? Seconds of safety. Alright, tune the TV. Go ahead and grab these. Okay. Something else. Okay, oh, it's out in the open. Gross. Tuning. Tune quicker. Tuned.
Your lack of fear is encouraging. Are you willing to give yourself to the unknown? We know your thoughts. You feel different now. Hollow and afraid. But under that is something new.
Through chrome structures in different locations. Oh, so I have to chrome places and pass through them. Gross. Ranger shotgun. I don't really like this crash pad setup. I don't know how to use it. Yep. Sniper. Oh, never mind. I found one. Thanks anyway. There we go. We'll take the Ranger shotgun. Not what the pistol. The pistol is not as good for me. Okay, that was odd. Be outside, I guess. Did you search it already? It's a weird place for a piano. Sure, why not? I'll take another one. Because nothing ever went wrong when somebody had two of the same type of weapons. Can't have more than three of those. Chrome buildings at different named locations. That just seems needlessly tedious. Yeah, it's probably better for me. Got him! Slick. Get him, Wolf. Okay. Gotcha. I'm not in the circle yet. Thank you. grass. Okay. So building up there. That because I know there's someone there, but I can't see him. Maybe they will reveal themselves by him. Thanks. Circle, so this is fine. Probably safe to assume that they're in that tower. Okay, there's building name. If I shoot, it's gonna release or reveal my position to this person though. I'm gonna have to make sure this one's gone before I fire. Go ahead and get reloaded. Five left. Do I light his tower on fire? It worked. Okay. Okay. Nope. No. Oh, it was two left. So close, so close. Nice. Well, I don't have to be bytes to zoom through Chrome structures, so we will go ahead and switch back out. The Nothing's Gift. Okay. So that's got to be the harvesting tool. Yeah, okay. Styles. Yep. Oh my. There's a bunch of them. Well, that one's kind of neat. Of course, it'd be the last one. So we may not be focusing on those after all. Back to Master Chief. Okay. I thought about running up to that grass, but I would have been, Oh, I completed one of them. Nice. Restore health at campfires. That's not terribly difficult. That's the chroming through stuff quest. So we will go ahead and do the daily one. There's not enough weekly to concern ourselves with. 9 stones. Complete bounties. I believe that counts. Obviously, that counts if you don't successfully complete them. If they just end. Or somebody else takes them out. I believe that counts because we've had several that we got that didn't complete. This should be easy enough too. Okay, hide in tall grass for 10 seconds. Should be easy enough to find somewhere in near perhaps. We'll give it a shot. See what happens. And we're a long ways away from the bus path, so we should be good as far as safety is concerned. Just going to jump out as soon as we get a chance. And float over here. And then perhaps on the way back we can find a campfire. There's a campfire along the river over by Rocky. Actually, there is isn't there an island over here that I haven't explored yet? Yeah, this one. Let's drop on here. I think we'll work our way over towards that. Wait, it's the party blimp. Were there two of them? daily rebel. Can't break through it. And the door doesn't want to open. That's really strange. I mean, surely there's something significant to this, or it wouldn't just be here, right? Nope, it's non-harvestable. I thought that was gonna splat me. Oh. Hold the button to do what? Space to mantle, okay. It's kind of crazy. Oh, there's something over here. I need to go back and check that island behind me. And hope that I don't get sharked while I'm out here. Just an ordinary sidearm pistol. Weird. Regular fish. Thought it was a shark. Oh, there's one. Another sidearm pistol. Weird. I'm a dolphin. Looper landing. Here's a campfire. Shotgun, nice. Wait. Okay. We can do this since there's a campfire here. I guess I should probably take all of it, because that didn't work. That was fun. Nothing like giving away your position. Okay. There's a key. Now I have two. Might be useful if the shark tries to eat me, because I don't have a fishing rod. I could ride. Oh, hey, look. A fishing rod. Oh, people up here. I'm not ready for it. Nice grenade toss. Gotcha. Whew. Anyone else? Firefly jar. Good. Okay. Make it only slightly less likely that I'm going to totally get obliterated. This is the part where I end up getting sharked. Fishing rod, so... You know what? I am going to take a rift. Maybe. Maybe not. Guess I can't jump that high. We're in trouble. Nope. I gotta take a rift. Otherwise, I'm not going to make it. Not a bad execution. Let's see if this vault's been accessed. It's about to be, if it hasn't already. Which way that's coming from. Must have been up here. unless you're a hired man. Really? Over 100 points in damage? And still be taken out? Really? Not cool. Was a hired assistant. That was kind of annoying, especially after that start. Enjoy the fire. It was free. Not really. It cost me my life. Okay, let's go. We'll do one more match, and we're gonna get this taken care of. Either Tallgrass or ammo chests at Grim Gables. We will drop here because it's less haunted, and we might find grass first, and that's gonna be probably easier than dealing with the haunted stuff at Grim Gables. Weekly we can't do. 5 more items fishing. Bump us over that. Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to be... If we end up in Grim Gables, we'll grab a bounty. Because that's there. And we can grab a goo gun and see if we can take out the house. Okay, so that'll work. And as long as we get those quests, that daily quest done, I think this will be the last round on just general Battle Royale. I think after this we'll do one round of Horde Rush, just random fill. And then after that we'll switch over to Genshin Impact. So while we're loading up here, I do want to take a moment to remind you over on YouTube that we do stream these live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We would love to have you join us here in the chat and potentially even help us out in some of the matches as well. Let's see, we have an Instagram and Facebook that we keep updated with any changes to our schedule, so you can follow us there and keep an eye on things so you don't miss out on anything. And what other information do we have? Nothing that I can think of at this point. And yeah. Oh, don't forget to like and subscribe there over on YouTube if you enjoy this content, or enjoy my tiny face in the corner of the screen. Either one. It's either one's a great reason to subscribe. I was hoping I could emote in the water, but I cannot. So we're looking for tall grass, and we'll stop at Grim Gables if we can't find any tall grass. And Grim Gables is pretty close to the main run, which the unfortunate thing about that is if other people drop at Grim, then I will not necessarily be able to get the chests there. But if we get the tall grass, we won't need to open chests again. We just need to break things. Or grab the bounty, I guess, at Grim. I wonder if I can have multiple bounties taken out at once. Let's see. Does any of this look like tall grass? No, it does not. Okay, then I guess we're going into Grim. Probably shouldn't drop where there's guaranteed zombies. There's an angry zombie chicken. There we go. Now, let me deal with the zombie when it breaks out. It's box right there. Wow, that was terrifying. Yeah, let me get that. Thinking that didn't sound like a zombie. Sounds like somebody fighting a zombie. They're really close. They may be fighting an Inquisitor. Apparently. Well. Seriously? at the end. Nope. Big nope. Big super mega nope. And you're still targeting me up here. Nope. Stay away from me. Oh, person. Does this person offer, I don't know what the purpose of this is, but, sure, we'll do that. Why not? I don't obviously have enough for the boom sniper rifle, but to be totally honest, I don't really like the function of the boom sniper rifle. Okay, so we've accepted the bounty. Is that the Inquisitor attacking the, apparently it is. That's equal parts terrifying and awesome. Rocket sounds like it's going a very long way. I'm going to be able to complete this. There's another. I have a shack-like thing up here. Oh, I'm also still looking for tall grass. That's fine. No tall grass that way. Tall grass that way. I don't like this. There's gunfire this way. It's always an incredibly good thing to get involved in. There's another bounty board down here, though. that's the wrong way. Also, my bounty's nearby. Weird. Okay. Go see if I can grab another one. So where is all the talking hands? No! That was my bounty too. Well, I got that. I'm tasked with the goo gun. And I got the Grim Gables one, which completed the daily, I believe. So we'll confirm. If we completed the daily quest, we'll switch over and do one round of Horde Rush. And then we will go from there. We'll probably switch over to Genshin Impact at that point. Yeah, so daily is complete. So that is great. We got the Fortnite Nightmares bonus one completed. Wait on that to see if there's any new items that we can unlock that come out with that. Yeah. So that's about where we're at. So we're gonna switch over to the Horde Rush, and we'll fill a group because I don't want to do that myself. And we'll see what happens. See if we can... We'll do one, we may do two rounds of Horde Rush. It's pretty fun. So, we'll see how that goes. And I'll just leave this all the Fortnite. It'll be one long video for YouTube over there. Okay. Hopefully we get a good layout. As far as the path of travel and everything, because this, there's a couple of them that are really bad. The one that ends on at Grim Gables, it seems to be one of the best. But that doesn't, no guarantee we're gonna get that one. Starting on the coast, is this, it's an unmarked area. Yikes. wish we dropped down this fast in the main game. That would make things a whole lot easier. So basically the situation here is endless hordes of zombies. See, there's a jack-o'-lantern. If you need the jack-o'-lanterns quest with a ranged weapon, that's what they look like. And there seems to be a lot of them in this game mode particularly. Mad Mist, we're already set. Revolver. Need one of them because it's really good. Yeah, I think this is one of the bad areas. Because there ends up being a lot of... Oh no, this is the shrine, or the like, yeah, it's not too bad. It's got some pretty good high clearance. I don't care about that. Resin juice, no, get that later if necessary. 1 minute. I didn't find a rifle, that's the... Down lower? It's gotta be. No, it's just under the stairs. Spare revolver. Chrome splash is kind of neat when it gets to, there's a rifle. Okay. I will take that instead of the shotgun, I think. Nope, we'll swap instead of the SMG. Get me up here. That, so I can stand on the platform. And this will work. I think they come from over there first. Look how close that guy is. For the most part, if we get up high and we hide from them, there's the spawn obelisk. If we get up high and we hide from them, so we're out of their reach, they will try and knock down the building that we're hiding in because they can't pathfind up to us. The red ones are the worst. For those of you who haven't played this, because they call them throwers, but they throw projectiles. So it's a pain to take care of them. The purple ones, they're just a general... I guess he's gonna take that to... And then the ones with... Oh, there goes the tree. The ones that look like they have fins, they're like a stronger version of them. If it happens to be a red one with fins, they explode when you kill them. The green ones leave a nasty, like, pus cloud or something behind. And, the blue ones give you slippery feet. I don't think the blue ones actually do much for damage, but they definitely cause a bit of a mess. I love the revolver because it kicks hard. I mean, it's pretty much consistently a single shot. Even a body shot is still, oops, just like that. I mean, it says headshot, but unless it's just that good at pulling headshots, that's dynamite. I've thrown that a couple of times. The other cool thing about getting up high and hiding is it confuses their AI. And so, like this, they're just sitting there. And if you can get high enough, then there's really no hazard, to be totally honest, because they can't get to you until they knock down the building. This one's a super small zone, which means it's probably going to be moving around. I want to try that. I don't really. It's hard to control, and a lot of things here are up close and personal, especially once it starts doing this thing. Yeah. So, it's about time to move. And this is where it's nice to have a shotgun to fall back on. Of what gets annoying in this zone, because the way the storm moves it, I don't like the rips on the launcher. Take those, that's ammo. That's the green one. That big nest. No! No!
No, 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 no.
I am toast.
Come on.
I hate that so bad. That's one thing the chrome is useful for. Is it, it allows you to break out of the icy feet thing, but let's see if official digit can keep it together for 54 seconds. Just casually blobbing along. I don't know if I mentioned it, but yeah, being up high, there's a spawn limit. There's only so many zombies or monsters, fiends, I guess they're calling them, that will spawn in a given time. So, like you're seeing here, there's not any more showing up on the front side of where we're going, because it's at the spawn cap. There we go. Drop in, grab ammo, get going. And hopefully nobody breaks this tower, because that's where I am going to set up on top of. Chug jug. Yeek. Parts, yeah. ransack this one. Okay. To a platform we go. This is actually a very bad platform to be on. Need to be on a dome. Oh yeah, and there's a boss monster. Forgot about that. And it works. I guess this would technically be a mini boss. Is that Sting? What do? That one. The golden one. Jumps. Nice shot. There you go. And I want its parts. Hi! Enough of that. Yep. Come on. Get up. Or don't. That's kosher. There we go. Since we're almost out of time on this wave, I'm gonna try and get down here and create some ammo by taking them out. Ammo doesn't just appear. Okay, I got that hop drop, drum shotgun. Can't really. Oh, there's a chest under here. It's a vault. I don't have a key. There's an ammo thing. Okay, well, for the time being, I would like to be up, at least until the storm disappears. And that didn't take long. Yes. slippery, and I dislike. Chug. Good. Good. As much as we can chug, at least. Just gotta keep together for another minute. Oh, I thought we were down to only two people, but apparently we got three. Oh, I bet that stings. Oh, you know what? Oh no, I'm the last one. Okay. I wanted that, but oh well. Nope. Is this Grim Gables? This is Unremarkable House. Die. Okay. We are fine. Oh, hello. Thank you for leaving me alone. Final round, that means boss battle. Big boss battle. Okay, on Magic Sniper. That is the best thing I could find right now. Rock on. Okay. There's the house. Laser. Not going to end well. Oh, platform. Maybe? Nope, that is gross. Platform over here, perhaps. Gee. Now I've got the slippery. It's okay. That's okay. I can work with that. It's following me. Yeah, that's right. Take a nap. Appreciate. If I'm gonna be smoggy, I'm gonna do it my way. died too. That was so weird. I got stuck in the air and then just got slaughtered. Huh. Well, that was kind of rough. That's bringing us up on just under 2 hours for the video. I think we're going to call it there for Fortnite. From here, we're going to switch over and play Genshin Impact. So we're going to go ahead and swap this information over. I guess before I do that, I can end the video. So those of you watching over on YouTube, I appreciate you guys watching. You guys are awesome. And if you get a chance, you should come join us live over at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We do stream these videos live Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time. And on Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook for updates on our stream schedule. When there's delays or cancellations, that's where they will be. You can also follow us on TikTok or Twitter. And there's other information there, but it's not updated nearly as much as the Facebook and the Instagram are. Other than that, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel so you get more updates and information as we update or we upload new videos. Appreciate you guys hanging out. Until next time, stay random.